Ezekiel Elliott and Michael Thomas have been recognized once again as two of the NFL's elite players. The two former Ohio State players were both named to the Pro Football Writers of America's All-NFL team on Tuesday in recognition of their performances during the 2018 season. Elliott was the NFL's leading rusher this past season, running for 1,434 yards on 304 carries, while also catching 77 passes for 567 yards and scoring 9 total touchdowns, 6 rushing, 3 receiving. His Dallas Cowboys were eliminated in the divisional round of the playoffs this past weekend in a loss to the Los Angeles Rams. Thomas led the NFL with 125 receptions during the regular season, good for 1,405 yards and 9 touchdowns, on 147 targets for a top-notch catch rate of 85%. He caught 12 passes for 171 yards and a touchdown in the Saints' win over the Philadelphia Eagles this past weekend to lead them to a berth in the NFC Championship game. Thomas was also recognized as a first-team AP All-Pro this season, while Elliott earned second-team honors from the AP.